As SpaceX grows its Starlink constellation of mini satellites, a new report from the FAA says falling debris will become a deadly issue in the future.
The report slammed by SpaceX. Our Space Coast Bureau Chief Scott Heidler asks experts if the danger is real.
2, 1, ignition. What goes up must come down, says the FAA. In a report to Congress, the FAA raised alarm about the potential dangers of SpaceX Starlink mini satellites when they re-enter Earth's atmosphere. Debris possibly hitting people or even flying airplanes. It said by 2035, one person could be killed every 2 years.
I don't think that we need to be concerned at that level yet, because even though there are so many Starlink satellites, all of them are supposed to burn up when they kind of come down. And that has been happening.
There are about 5,000 satellites in the Starlink constellation and will continue to grow. But some will fall as their orbit decays. A common action of satellites, and size does matter.
It's a new problem because we're seeing so many more of these satellites. But to say that Starlink is going to be the problem is somewhat something that I don't understand, like why that could be an issue, because they are not that big of satellites.
According to Ars Technica, SpaceX sent a letter to Congress this month, slamming the FAA study, calling it based on flawed analysis, errors, and incorrect assumptions. Some experts lean towards SpaceX's response that it's too early in the game, a brand new game, to be able to calculate the dangers of falling debris in the future.
We don't have enough data yet. Maybe we will have a lot more data. Maybe it could be a problem in the future, but I don't think it's such a black and white answer yet.
Going a step further from its criticism of the report, SpaceX has asked the FAA to correct its report to Congress. On the Space Coast, Scott Heidler, West 2 News.